abalị. Hum 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 hum.
Ọba akwa.
Obankwe, how dare you?
What is happening now? This is how me that is.
How dare you poke nose in my dream?
Chai, Obankwe, who dream is that?
I was in a dream. You waked me up. Obankwe, you must complete what that girl started.
Prophet, the dance.
I should dance. Decrease.
Hey. Why is it that you guys like disturbing this vicinity? Eh?
Maze,
could you imagine? Each time I want to progress in this compound, Obankwe will also always come to counter it. What happened again?
Maze, could you imagine that a girl I've been chasing for 5 years now?
5 good years!
That girl has not accepted me. Right this morning, as I was sleeping, in my dream, that the girl accepted me. We were playing love, you know, playing all kind of love. Now, time for La Vida. Obankwe came in and waked me up.
Hey, Obankwe! Obankwe, why are you like this? Both spiritual and physical. You always behave this. Why are you like this? Eh? Maze. You always be on a jealousy to people's progress. Why?
That is it.
Eh?
Maze, tell him to forgive me.
Tell you to forgive what? Eh? But young man, is this girl beautiful? Maze.
Keep quiet. Now you see her. Maze, if you see this girl, very beautiful and curvy.
Are you serious?
Very, very serious.
She has big pukati.
This girl has all it takes to be a woman.
Are you serious? What about the front side?
Maze, you kumba damba.
Are you serious?
I'm telling you.
She is over. Oh, you know what? Can I get her contact?
Maze, I don't understand though. You want to collect her number?
Eh?
Girl, want me for my dream? Maze, I know they like the way they listen. Maze, they go for me.
Just like that?
They go for me.
Okay.
They go for me.
I should go.
Go.
Okay, open my way. Maze, they tell him to forgive me now. And if you allow him to love me, I think he would have given me this number now. Oh, back, change from this attitude. I don't like it. Oh, back, change from your bad attitude.
Obankwe, you are so lazy. How can you keep me waiting up till now?
Prophet, okay, you can't even appreciate me for once. Eh? I travel from here, I call my village, bring Udra, come and give you. After all, do you know the botanical name of this Udra?
Eh? Okay, what is the botanical name?
The botanical name of this Udra is called Ninge.
Ninge, you are such an illiterate. The botanical name of Udara is Wanu. If you don't know, let me tell you.
How can it be Wanu?
Obankwe, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
What is that?
That girl is the same girl I saw in my dream.
The dream wanted to jack me up and down?
Yes. She's calling me.
She's calling you? Then what do you want to go and do now?
Obankwe, hold this thing for me.
I should hold it.
Don't throw it away.
Prophet. Prophet. Prophet.
Obankwe, be careful.
Prophet. Prophet, what's your back?
What do you mean?
That place bread ancestral parasong.
I've brought you this prophet you asked for. Ha 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 ha.
Nawale! Anybody get Bala? Hey! Get him!
Inglam your way, you know.
Babu Nawale!
You are letting me down in this compound. If you want to see how I heal people, how I deliver people, come and see things yourself. Take me to your...
By the time of the dinner? Eh?
Nothing.
Oh my goodness. Eh? Look at, now that I've entered the realm of the spirits, you just brought me back to this your carnally world.
Eh? Spirit man.
In this compound, you have turned to 1 week, one trouble.
But me turned to 1 week, one problem. See, my friend, let me tell you, for your information, you pay house rent in this compound and I also pay house rent.
So you have no right to tell me when to run and when not to run.
Rubbish.
My friend, Prophet, I think it's time you should give your life to Christ.
Life giver.
I think it's time. Let me warn you this compound. Let me warn you this compound. I swear to God Almighty, if you disturb me again in this compound, I will deal with you.
You will deal with me.
Me, I will deal with you. Nonsense. We will not let again this compound because of you.
There is problem,
man of God, my sister. She's possessed by 15 evil spirits. She's chasing everybody in the compound. So come and help us.
Hey, bros. I'm late to service.
Please help us, man of God. Help us.
Okay, no problem.
I know you. You always give one excuse or the other. You will always give one excuse or the other. See, let me tell you. My brother, you misread. I am the one you are supposed to come and meet. Am I not a prophet? I'm a prophet. Does he have power? See, let me tell you. You say your sister is possessed by the how many spirit?
15.
Just 15 spirits. Meanwhile, I operate with 5 hefty spirits. One is Rabarabari Baba. The other one is Tibobobo Tibobo. The other one is Rabarabarababa. The other one is Meow. The other one is Meow. Meow. And that one is the one I operate with. If I use meow on your sister, she might die. But I will not use it. I'll just use tia tia tibobo. Now come and show me where your sister stays.
You again? Eh? You don't want to rest. You like jumping into problems. No problem. I'll watch you.
You are letting me down in this compound. If you want to see how I heal people, how I deliver people, come and see things yourself. Take me to your. Take me.
I'll be there. Let me follow you and see. Prophet. You're going for deliverance. Where is your Bible?
My Bible? See, let me tell you. I don't use Bible for deliverance. I don't like using Bible for deliverance.
So how will the devil see you around?
How will the devil see me around? My shock. Should I shock you?
Sure.
I should shock you. Mm-hmm. You want me to shock you?
I want.
Look at it. Are you seeing it? Once the devil sees this thing, also, the devil starts running. Now, can we move? Be in the front.
Prophet,
move faster. Lead the road.
look at her.
She's the one?
Yes.
She's the one?
Yes.
I'm going to show this demon that I am Prophet Fabulous. All right, this work you see here has been shot. Somebody say
rababa.
Somebody say rababa. I'm going to show this demon that I am Prophet Fabulous, aka the rababa, the rababa. Say rababa.
Rababa.
Say rababa.
Rababa.
Rababa. Somebody say rababa.
Rababa.
Somebody say rababa.
Rababa.
Somebody say rababa.
Rababa. Cinema.
Ah, cinema, no verse, no verse, cinema, no listen at you. Ah, cinema.
Sorry, sir, sorry, sir, maybe I come so. Sorry, sir.
Let it go.
You want to come back there again?
Cinema, I've been no verse.
We look out of this place.
Thank you, thank you.
Nonsense. Prophet. Prophet.
You don't kill the demon.
No!
What did they happen for here now? Huh? Where Black Panther record?
Oh God!
You believe they're not here, Amun? Who are these small, small angels? Small, small angels! Mala lap!
And your Gabriel?
You call us, me.
Yes, I call on her. Mm-hmm. Where Black Panther record?
Awesome,
no. I go tossing at me. I don't know.
That's on a go to your Black Panther record.
Or oh, rat still chop him.
Maybe rat don't chop him now.
Because I see one rat with the...
So rat now don't they run around for heaven, Abby?
Maybe.
Maybe. If I no go provide that record now. You see this place? No go enter all of us.
Where you keep the record?
Hello.
Hi.
Who be that?
You know, you say, then they do party for hellfire.
Then they throw party for hellfire.
Then they throw party. So now, this thing na Nigeria girls, then they patrol the good outside.
True talk. I hear them. Then they do the rally scenes. Then they throw party there.
Then they throw party.
This one is fine, no?
This one go away.
And this one has a opening.
You know, you say, normally they come there. Zlatan, they there. Sky D, they there. Bombele, the comedian, they come there. Even Omar Ali. All of them go there.
Me, I go.
Me, self, I they go there, I won't go do eyewitness.
If I see on her there, I go sack on her.
Even though I no go, but I go reach there.
Move, they go first.
They feed on the share rice.
Move, they go.
Guys, they feed on the share rice.
Ah, bros. How things?
We they go, bros. Come on, Angel, now.
Oh, so you be Angel, self. That one better now. Oh yeah, I beg. Show me road to heaven, man. They go, I beg. Two times.
That one mean waiting. Tell me your name, man. I judge you.
My name is Tinted Boss.
Hellfire.
Why now? Say what thing happen. I beg.
I say hellfire.
Nah, I don't understand.
Follow like this.
What thing that one come mean everywhere on the road to? See. Of not a thing what I do for it or he and I need to do good things.
What good thing when do? Come on.
What thing they happen here?
Nothing, sir, nothing.
Shift too. Uh-huh. And they hear they make noise everywhere.
Just one guy, but nothing.
Anyway, that's not why I'm here. I came to inform you that there are some limit of people you'll be judging. You get some people where you go to judge, and some people where you no go to judge. Yeah? So I may no go do wrongly. Like if Tonto Dike come, call me.
Continue.
Ma con judge. If Don Jazzy come, call me. If Omotala them, Genevieve. In Edo, you understand me? Rasinua them, Osh Poppy, and Otadola. You understand me? Once they come, call me.
What of the people I go judge?
Judge Nairamali and Bobby Risky. Judge those people.
Okay.
Judge them. You understand me?
No problem.
Let me be inside. Once they come, you call me.
They will hear from
me. Pastor! Hey, bros! Finally, I don't meet you for heaven. I hear about you, this small angel. Where they scatter heaven. Hey!
What did you do?
Give me gold, man. Give me gold. I won't pick. I won't pick waiting. I won't pick. Now all these boys want to pick. I won't pick. I hear about you. I won't pick. Just give me gold. Do now. Hey! You don't know say here in a judgment room?
I don't know.
Give me now. I won't pick. Waiting! Big angel!
Yes?
Malian's on lap.
Georgia.
Yes!
Hell.
You say?
Hellfire.
Well, give me code now. I go first.
Hellfire.
Hope
say the vision where they talk about the war.
Don't you believe in me?
I trust you.
She not 200,000 with this.
Yes, not 200,000 there. But hope say go walk.
Done and dusted. You need to believe in me.
Prophet!
Believe in me.
No, ma'am.
200,000.
The great man of God.
How are you?
The great visionaire. The great seer.
Number one.
You know, see, I will see Kufuduna. So I just start your match with some of him. Yeah, you know.
I will see go, shall we?
No be there, they will just revise that guy, collect 200k. Nah. What's up? Nah? Give my own miser, I will pull my own for pocket. You don't know the matter.
Relax. We are man, they walk, now in the chop. So I've walked. Let me chop.
Oh, so you don't see moto now, you want revise. Shena, you wash up now, Abi? No one. Go have less.
Why won't I flex?
Go.
The Bible had made it clear to us that man shall not live by bread alone. So I've added this to my bread.
No one.
Boy, nobody gets street though, he's your head.
Skadi, have you gone to the secretariat?
No, for what?
Oh, you are here, you have not gone to the secretariat. This secretary, they have decided to share it to everybody.
Hey!
Go to secretariat and collect your fat of the quantity symphony.
Who dare you?
Ah, me, I'm coming for the secretariat now.
Hey!
I've collected my own share of the quantity.
Hey! If they share this country, that means I don't believe in that.
You are saying if we dare. I'm telling you that the quantity is shared. Go and collect your own share. Symphony.
Now, better plan be that. If you want to share this country, that means I'll just go there and collect my own. I don't move. I will travel. I don't go be there for this country because I know if I there for this country, they will come back again and collect it from me.
That is true. Very, very true. You carry your own fat of the country and travel.
Before I was there. See, let me just tell you. If they give you a country, if we build it here, later they will come back and collect it from you.
You know, before I was thinking that if they share the country, give me my own share. I'm going to build a house. Quality, sensitive and larger quantity. They will come back to collect.
They will come back to collect it now. I will just take my country, my own share. Move to another country.
Which a quantity?
Whatever.
Wait, let me tell you the quantity to carry your quantity go. United Kingdom.
How go down?
Brother, you are going to South Africa.
No, you go to Iraq.
Go to Iraq.
Good afternoon.
You don't know her?
No.
This woman has killed everybody for this community.
Hey.
There is nobody that this woman has not killed. Do you know that woman that is called Mazi? Mazi, that just died 3 weeks ago. This woman.
Najigira!
On top of this woman, will let her die. Hey! This woman, there is nothing this woman cannot do. and they took to you and they look up. I want to die.
Skedi. Now, you see this shoe? This shoe, I bought it in London. I want to polish it after now. I take it to a national meeting.
He bought it in London. He don't throw away this thing. Huh? Swear on swear finish. He bought it in London. Then he throw away London's thing.
This shoe.
If they buy something for London, then he throw away my again. Just swear on swear finish. Prophet,
there is a very big danger.
Is it your danger?
Prophet,
don't mind this rubbish man. Anyway, for your info, keep quiet. She came for deliverance, so I'm going inside to deliver her. Don't make noise.
Prophet,
how can a prophet have eyes for the penalty? Prophet, come back. Finish this thing.
15 rounds. Are you not okay?
I'm not okay. Let's go and finish this thing. Come.
Oh, you are not okay. 15 rounds is not okay for you.
Let's go and finish this thing. Come.
I know they do again.
Come, let's come. Prophet! Come, let's finish this thing now. Come.
But hey, you are going to die today.
How dare you?
That was Prophet. He was saying I'm going to do deliverance. Look at there is deliverance, deliverance.
Ah. God, this girl want to kill me. What kind of deliverance is this one?
Where is this girl from? Come finish this thing.
Oh! Are you not tired?
No, I'm not tired. Let's go.
Levels.
Please now. Help me.
We should help you. Deliverance minister. Deliverance woman. Go and continue your deliverance.
Now, if you should help me.
No, but this girl, when they told the Ike man, what do you mean?
That is again the killer. Now the choco.
You don't mean it. So this is the same girl that killed Mazuchuku?
And
you did not tell me.
I said the man die on top.
Help me.
Nobody go help you, go die on top.
Go and continue your deliverance.
Baby. I'm sorry.
You must finish it.
Skaji!
Yes, Alpha!
Skaji!
What happened?
Say, you don't start again.
You don't come back.
That's why I don't come back. You don't start again, Abi. Say, you don't start again.
What do you mean that now?
You do the first one. Go scot free. I know talk. This particular one, Skaji, to not go scot free.
What do you mean that now? I don't understand. What did they do all this now?
That's what happened. You don't know what they do. Eh? So you get my travel, go village. Come back. With egg, contract for my domot. Last time, you go as she went to sweep my leg. I no talk. Eh? Now you have to travel go village because of me. Eh? You come back. Get mine. Come drop egg for my domot.
Wait, I sweep your domot. Eh? Now what's in there, bad? As I see you now, I don't see say you know they clean. Your hand know they clean.
No problem.
Now come on, egg. Now you see now they shout like this.
Skadi, no problem. You hear from my prophet.
You hear from my lawyer.
You hear from my prophet.
See this egg where you know, like, I go chop this egg.
You hear from my prophet.
I'm prison, my brother, keep this in.
No problem. You hear from my prophet.
See you. Wicked man, sir.
So he's the one, Abi.
He's the person that dropped egg in my tomato.
But I don't understand. So now because of this small egg, you go bring problem for me. I go bring lawyer for you.
You, my friend, keep quiet. By the time I'm done dealing with you,
bruh,
you not have your 2 legs to go and meet that your lawyer.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Prophet, prophet.
Tell me.
AKA the rabbi.
Tell me.
Prophet, prophet.
Tell me.
AKA the rabbi. The rabbi. To.
God of Elijah.
Send a fire.
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 That's why a strong go.
Not be juju be that.
Eh? Why Koro? Keep quiet. I'm not sure that fire is coming from me.
But waiting. What fire where is in?
Shut up. That fire is not familiar.
Photo.
Anyway, you guys should love your neighbor as you love yourself. I'm going.
My friend, why are you laughing?
I'm just laughing.
You are just laughing.
You are just laughing.
See, let me tell you, you are not just laughing.
You are getting mad. You are getting mad. How can you be laughing under this hot sun? Who does that? He's still laughing. Am I carrying shit?
You think so, you're wise?
My friend, stop this your nonsense laugh. Come and escort me, let me go and buy something. And when you get there, don't laugh at me. You are carrying shit.
Excuse me.
Where are you going to?
Come in. Don't laugh.
Good afternoon. You smell nice.
Wow, thank you. Thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Jane.
You are Jane?
Yes, sir.
That's Jennifer.
Jane, no, just Jane.
Just Jane. You are good.
Thank you. He seems a prophet.
She touched me. She touched me.
You think so, you're wise?
I'm a prophet, but as you're looking at me now, I'm in love.
Wow. You're in love. Who are you in love with?
You.
Are you serious? Wow, thank you. That's so sweet.
She came.
But the problem is, I actually like you as a person. But then, I like men with big fish.
Big fish?
Yes, big one.
And who told you I don't have big fish?
This man!
So, auntie, maybe I get to.
Do you want to see it? Do you want to check it now?
If you show me, who am I to say no?
Just bend down and check it.
Funny people. Oh, Mumu, not too much.
You like it?
Wow! That's so big. It's one of the biggest fish I've ever seen.
This is big.
You are indeed blessed.
Where do you stay?
I stay at number 15 Water Road. Number 15? You can take this way.
Number 15 Water Road?
Yes.
It's close here now.
Very close.
You know what? Just be going there. I want to go and buy something with this my friend. That's later in the day. I will come and see you.
Okay.
I'm going to show you the stuff I've made of.
I can't just wait to feel it. Guys,
she kissed me again. How did it go? It went perfectly well. She told me that she loves big fish.
Which one is big fish?
That's my tanta. She told me she loves big tanta. Why are you laughing? Is it funny?
Young Tanta, I've been tantalized.